Macular hole is a small opening that occurs in the macula, or the central part of the retina. And the reason that this occurs is mostly because of birthdays and bad luck.
It happens often because of the gel that fills the inside of the eye, the vitreous. Vitreous might pull in some people on the central portion of the macula, and when it pulls hard enough, it can create the macular hole.
Women tend to have it more than men in an almost 3-to-1 ratio. And it's not really uncommon. If you look at women over age of 60, it's almost 3 out of 1,000.
This occurs spontaneously. And it's something that brings on generally some acute vision loss in your central vision, as well as probably distortion.
So a patient may notice that they can't see right in the center part of their vision.
They can close their good eye and then look at somebody, and they will have a dark spot right in the center.
The way that we fix macular holes is with vitrectomy surgery, where we remove the gel inside the eye, and then we peel a little layer of the inner surface of the retina to help relax it, and then we fill the eye full of gas.
And then that gas acts like a bandage or a scaffold to help that hole close. After the surgery, you might have to do a certain amount of positioning to help that gas go into the area where that macular hole is at.
Sometimes your doctor will have you positioned face down, and that sometimes is a function of how big that hole is. When the hole is gone, the vision improves, but it may not be perfectly normal. While we can repair the macular hole, we can't change the fact that you've had the hole. Macular hole many years ago was a devastating problem that couldn't be fixed. But nowadays, most macular holes can be repaired.